In any other summer camp, what we don't learn, we had an opportunity to learn in this summer camp. In other summer camps, we don't get to play with mud, we don't get to be with nature and close to nature. But in this ashram, we were actually made, what purely is required for us, we were made to be close to that and not other things which is not required. We were wrong.
How about herbal plant, herbal garden, what we did?
Okay, the plants which we don't think is that important in our life, we were made to learn that these plants are actually very, very important for us and we should give importance to them in our life and not let them go for a waste.
Lepai?
Okay. Generally, children do not like to touch all that cow dung and all, but we were made to learn that this is what it actually makes the soil and the earth life. It gives life to it, and cement is just a concrete jungle, what we say, and this is what is actually required for the ground. And we were made to do that, and we enjoyed it.